Now, ladies and gentlemen, beggars and bums, anyone who has money and opposable thumbs, I'm not here to do magic. There's no sleight of hand. There's nothing up my sleeve. I'm no flim-flam man. I stand before you today to enlighten and inspire. You see, I've been given a gift from a power much higher. An ancient enchantment was passed on to me through many generations of my ancestry. Well, I'm the seventh son of a seventh son. And if you have a loved one that's recently passed on, well, I'm just the guy that you need to see, because the dead in the spirit world, they speak through me, yeah. Now, if your heart is troubled since your loved one's been gone, that means they're not able to completely move on. You see, they're trapped between two worlds on a spiritual plane. I can sense their confusion, I can feel their pain. Well, they're drifting and lost and feel so out of place. I can tell you understand, I can see it on your face. But I'm just a guy that can set them free, and all it will require is just a nominal fee. I said a nominal fee, a nominal fee. I'll guide you through the auras of a mystery. A nominal fee, a nominal fee. All it will require is just a nominal fee. I said a nominal fee, a nominal fee. I know you want to help me set their spirits free. A nominal fee, a nominal fee. All it will require is just a nominal fee, yeah. Sit around my table and establish a link, and soon the spirit world and I will be completely in sync. And then the spirits come down and start to move through me, and all it will require is just a nominal fee. Well, I hate to even ask for financial compensation, but you must understand my delicate situation. If I contact your dead brother or dearly departed wife, well, I have to give up some of my very own life. You see, I shake all over and I arch my back. My eyes roll back in my head and everything goes black. Well, you just wouldn't believe the toll it takes on me. Take a look at my face, I'm only 33. Before a nominal fee, a nominal fee, I'll guide you through the auras of a mystery. A nominal fee, a nominal fee. All it will require is just a nominal fee. I said a nominal fee, a nominal fee. I know you want to help me set their spirits free. A nominal fee, a nominal fee. All it will require is just a nominal fee, yeah. Well, hello there, officer. How are you today? Hey, what you doing? Why are you taking me away? Ouch, that hurts. Could you loosen up them cuffs? When I talk to the judge, I'm sure we'll clear this all up. Well, good morning, Your Honor. You read my case? You're right, Your Honor. I am a disgrace, but if I get out of town, you see, you set me free. And all it will require is just a nominal fee. I said a nominal fee, a nominal fee. They're letting me go for just a nominal fee, a nominal fee, a nominal fee. All it will require is just a nominal fee. I said a nominal fee, a nominal fee. It's why the poor go to jail and the rich go free. A nominal fee, a nominal fee. Ain't it great what you can get for just a nominal fee?